Don't Forget to Remember presents the Pop-Up Memory Challenge. Previously, the Mutton scored despite Justin's mistake.
Sila, help me out!
While Mai connected the dots to save the day.
All right.
This week, can the DJs remember this car grid and emerge victorious?
Round two, fight.
Strategy's out the window.
How about you remember everything and I just put it there?
Use the force, Luke.
Use the force.
That usually works.
Yeah, I'm
Use
Luke.
Use the force, Chewbacca.
Never. No.
Sorry, didn't mean to. Yeah.
Bring it.
I know you're a hurry guy, but let's not go that far. Oh, man, seriously?
Here we go.
Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my goodness.
I know this.
Okay.
Yeah. You remember the silver and gold?
I just don't know.
You know one?
White, orange, red, blue, green.
You're gonna forget.
There's a gold one? Don't
you? Blue, yellow, silver.
Shh, shh, shh.
Oh. No gold one.
White, yellow, red, blue, green. Okay.
I forgot where the gold car is.
Oh, this is not.
No, I promise you.
The gold car was somewhere here.
For sure.
Oh, sorry.
Are you sure that's right?
You see, I told you not to confuse me. White, yellow, red, blue, green. That's why it's wrong.
Up here. Yeah, you're right.
I think this should be here. Check it out.
Oh my god!
You got it wrong.
Did the muttons do better at this than us?
So it's supposed to be here and here.
Okay, we got it right. That's very close. $5,000.
Yeah.
So sorry to the President Star Charity.
See how quick I changed the thing?
Are you sure you guys asked the right people to be on this show?
The eating competition, he'd win.
Oh, yeah.
If you remember.
Don't forget. He forgot his line.
To not forget to catch us on.
Don't forget to remember.
On five.
You sure it's five, huh? Not seven.
Five.